LeBron is number two all time in the history of basketball on my list. He ain't number one, though. We know who the hell that is.